Hi, I'm Lorraine Mazerolle. I'm from the University of Queensland. I'm what's called an experimental criminologist. So we run randomised controlled trials and we also do systematic reviews. And we do that to inform the evidence base in terms of policy and practice. The presentation that I did is about street level drug law enforcement, and it's a systematic review to better understand what works, what doesn't, in terms of how the police should, in terms of how the police should best deal with street level drug problems. So the most interesting finding from the study is that partnership approaches, when the police are working in partnership with other people and other entities, they're actually most effective in terms of reducing drug problems. Probably the most surprising is that we find that hotspots policing, or the police working alone to target places, very micro places of drug problems, actually doesn't work that well. And that's actually in contrast to what we find in terms of hotspots policing for different types of problems. So the big point of difference is that all the evidence around hotspots policing is actually very persuasive. So I was a little bit surprised that the hotspots approach really showed that it wasn't the best approach for dealing with street level drug problems. I did think that for certain types of drug problems that the hotspots approach would be effective, but we didn't find the evidence to support that. So the big take-home message here is that the police really need to cultivate these partners, and that's not always easy. It's finding the partners that the police can actually work really productively to reduce these street level drug problems. And in the research that I've done, we know that multi-agency partnerships are actually not that easy to manage. So it's probably better for the police to work in partnership with maybe just one other partner, really cultivate that relationship, that working relationship, to actually try to change the reasons why people might be coming to a particular place to use or sell drugs.